Okay, here we go. 49. Training filling number 3.
Hold on 1 second. Let's see if I can get this in.
We gotta hit the green bells. Where's the one I turned inside out there? Off the top, I think. Ready?
Yep.
Okay, just hit the shed, I guess, eh? We gotta hit the shed. We hit the bell. We hit the bell, okay. Try one of the little guys down below. We hit the bell. Now I'm gonna aim for that one I hit last week. And are we gonna hit the bell? And we hit the bell. The wrong one though. And we're gonna try for that one again. We missed. Okay, I'm gonna hit the other one on the other side now. Here's for the teddy bear.
Some of those went in the basket, I guess, eh?
No, not one.
Not one of them went in the basket. Watch, those are still hot, probably, really.
Oh, this one's hot. 3, 4, and 5, back over there. Okay, Robert.
Those aren't going in the bag there. What did I do to that one? I made it go sideways.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we missed it.
Jeez, I can feel the pressure over here.
How come those bullets don't eject like they're supposed to?
They're going straight backwards.
Oh, we got one in there this time. Look at.
There's one in the front there.
Oh, there's one. 3, okay, 2 more. Oh, there's one right down
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
Oh, okay. It's right beside the timber box. Oh, I got those. Okay.
The hammer got me.
Hey, oh, Jesus. Go in the slide?
Oh, the hammer.
The hammer?
Oh, the frick did you get that? I came back.
Oh. Shooting that time, he was trying to keep his thumb over the slide, and he was using blood thinner or something.
Yeah.
Chris, he's leaving his stuff.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, he couldn't stop. Okay, are we ready to go? We are ready to go. something. Remember that time that one rolled down my back and down the crack in my ass?
Yeah.
What the hell? Am I hitting the house at least?
I don't know. I got two. There's one back there that I need a stick or something to get out.
Where?
Way back there.
Oh. Okay, Robbie, you go ahead and shoot these last three out of this box.
I got a full load too, eh?
Hey?
Yeah.
Oh, you got a full load? Here, yeah, put these other three in there.
It'll only fit five.
Nope. It'll fit we can get into a gunfight if we wanted to.
I thought they weren't supposed to.
Yeah. Well, that's just for target shooting, for competition.
Oh.
But the 38 is made specifically for that. The 45, I think you can put 9 rounds in there. Oh, wait a minute now. Those are competition ones.
Maybe 6?
Okay, can you see this one? Can you see the bullet down here?
What, you want me to put one in the pipe?
Yeah.
Put one in the pipe. Let's see, where is that showing?
Oh yeah, okay, it's loaded probably now. The other ones, these are for IPSAC. These the cartridges here.
I'm just going to fire that one.
Yeah, okay.
Back and smack on me in the hand, this thing.
Yeah. Okay, well you gotta get your hand grip down further.
See, that's a...
It can't be hitting you there though. Holy shit. How come?
Well,
okay, do it. Let's see, watch. Oh, it could be the recoil, Robbie, is tilting it back on you too.
Could be. And one.
Oh, these are empty ones too. So I got one full one left.
Oh, there we go.
Okay, I have to hold these back up again.
Here's this.
Can you close okay, those in. We got a full box there? Yeah, eh?
Yeah, okay.
Alright, so those are all empties there. This is a full one.
Keep the empties on the bottom, maybe?
Yeah. Okay, those 238s are full. Yes, those are empties.
couple of those 38 spares just in case?
Eh?
Want a couple of those 38 for spares just in case?
38.
There's 38 specials in there?
Yeah, actually, you could. I've got some extra. See, I've got the extra 45s in there.
Oh, yeah, I'm just thinking you might want to.
Yeah.
Three or four of these.
38 specials or those?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Be that one time where you need two or three of them.
Yeah. Those
magazines
up the slot there.